was on Bainbridge Island. That's where she was institutionalized, right over there.
Mm-hmm.
It was this whole broken down infirmary there.
For years, every night, there were lines of custodians, friends, and people, you know, part of the staff who would wait in line to rape her every day, you know? She went through a lot of shit. And it just disgusts me, you know, to know that there are some of the people that are part of that conspiracy are living here in Seattle in their comfortable, cushy little homes with their families, and, you know, it's 40 years after the fact, and it's just
Scott, makes me want to...